I'm pretty sure this is a glitch. My Relinquished should not be indestructible with no monsters on it. And even better, this is Ishizu, and yet she continues to fall for my Relinquished. For some reason, my Relinquished can't die without a monster equipped to it. There are no monsters on it, but its little effect, I guess, isn't fully recognized by the game. Relinquished should be able to die without any monsters on it, but for some reason, it can stay alive. Which gives me a full opportunity to keep attacking her life points. The ultimate strategy right here. She'll continually attack my Relinquished or any other face-down monster I have. And I can just keep using Relinquished to take all the fire. Not gonna let her do that. So take note of the Relinquished glitch here. This is what I really wanted you to pull out of it.